Well, good morning, everybody. We are kicking it with Jesse today. I'm filling in for Kenny, and we are talking about Labor Day weekend, which means we're talking about the air show, one of the greatest events. And as you can see, I am in a plane. I have pilot Steve Kapoor with me. Hi, Steve. Welcome.
Hi, how are you? Glad to be here.
Tell me about this plane that you were so nice to let me sit in, and you trusted me to sit in this.
That's right. Don't touch anything.
I've not touched anything. Tell me about this.
This is an SNJ-2.
Okay.
It was used to train pilots. I like to say the pilots of the greatest generation.
Okay.
It was used to train those pilots as a kind of advanced trainer. So they would start out in biplanes, they would then transition to this aircraft, and then from this they'd go to single seat fighters.
Okay.
So they would actually go fly the P-51 Mustangs that you've seen and whatnot. So this was that trainer from built in 1940.
Unbelievable that it's that old. I love that.
We are so grateful to GEICO to let us bring these things out and show them off to the people and give them a sense as to what those folks had to go through in terms of training and flying and whatnot.
Of course. Now, you're going to be performing every day this weekend. And tell me about what people can see in this performance, because you can also type in the sky. You're sky typers.
Yeah, we're multi-purpose.
Of course.
Okay, so the big thing is our act that we do. We fly an 18-minute close formation demonstration. We fly a diamond and opposing solos, yeah, which means a group of four aircraft together and then opposing solos, which do a lot of the head-to-head stuff and the kind of gee whiz stuff. The cool thing about our routine is we use it to teach people a little bit about the maneuvers that these pilots were taught going into battle in World War II. We also, you mentioned our sky typing, we also do something called sky typing, which is a form of aerial messaging. We fly the aircraft in a line abreast formation across the sky, and we have a computer in number one that commands the smoke systems in each of the aircraft. And we become like the printing head on a giant dot matrix printer. So we put out messages that can be 1,500 feet tall. They can be seen for 15 miles away. They're enormous messages.
For sure.
Yeah.
Even a marriage proposal, I heard you guys do.
We do.
Definitely something to check out this weekend for sure. Guys, I'll toss it back to you, and you're going to show me how to start this so we can take off, right?
Now, first we'll start by going over here.
Oh, boy, right? Jess. don't be.
Well, I think
keep your foot on the brake.
Yeah. Get it on the hanger first.
Let her out of the hanger.
Took out all the
important things. Push it out of the hanger before we
started. Clear things out. Well, how cute. A wedding proposal? Would that be adorable?
That would be a cute idea.
That's a great idea.